What's up, YouTube? So thank you again for watching my video again. So today's my video is all about trying to beat my PR on my bench press, because it's been a while. I haven't done it, to be honest. So let's see if I can beat some PRs on my bench press, to be honest. Been doing more of the incline, so let's see. So check it out. Thank you, literally thank you for watching my videos. Trying to get used to this, trying to talk more. Not a big person to go on and talk and talk. Yeah, so I'm slowly progressing on that. So let's see, check it out. So on my last workout that I did on my flat bench press, and I'm trying to literally push it out and see how strong I was. 265 for my flat bench press for a couple months that I haven't touched it. It's actually not bad, not bad. Maybe next week or in 2 weeks, I will try again and let's see how heavy I can go again. I know I didn't go fully down on my last set, to be honest. It's a bummer, but it's all right. Next time I will. Be about 265. I feel proud of myself. I do more incline, got stronger on my incline than my bench press, my flat bench press. So let's see for maybe next 2 weeks or next week if I can do maybe 285, if I can go there, that'll be great. That'll be literally great. So let's try it. I hope you guys enjoyed this workout video that I did today on my chest day. I usually do chest days on Mondays. It's International Chest Day on Mondays. So of course, But sometimes I do switch it up. Sometimes, time to time, that was a couple months ago, I will do legs on Monday and then chest the next day. I'll switch it. I like to switch it up, play by ear, see how I feel, right? Can't keep the same workouts all the time. It's great. If you are gonna keep the same workouts all the time, sure, right? But switch it up, right? Intensity in the form is the best way, all right? Don't go up and down or fast on your workout. No, 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 keep that form right. So if you wanna see more results. So that's what I did. All right, guys, don't forget to follow me on this beautiful journey. I cannot wait, literally cannot wait for next year to tell you what's going on in February. So keep watching, keep enjoying this journey with me, because I literally love it when you guys watch my videos. Give it a thumbs up, give it a thumbs down. If you like it or not, I'm happy either way. All right. So don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well. It's ngfitness92. All right. You'll see my daily posts, my reels, videos. Let me know what you guys want to see. Literally, I will keep you informed. Okay, well, I'll literally check it out. Let me know what you guys want to see on my next YouTube video. Workouts, my daily routines, what I eat during the day, what kind of supplements I take. Let me know what you guys want to see. All right. Have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful week. Accomplish your goals. Stay focused. Stay disciplined. Motivate yourself. Motivation, sometimes it goes on and off, but discipline is the key. Stay disciplined. Stay true to your goals. Don't say it out loud. Stay focused. All right. Stay positive. Peace.